This shit's real. It's gonna be pretty interesting. Oh. This goes right into it. Guidebook, mini games. Definitely can't adjust the volume, so oh my god, that music sounds weird. Alright, I imagine that's good now. Can't see any chat this way? Is this like live at all? I like how the thumbnail didn't change. Like, I made a thumbnail. This music is not okay. Well, hopefully it saves that thumbnail, because that ain't fucking right. Whoops. Let's get back on the game. Whoop. This is very interesting, I must say. Whoa. Holy fuck! Jesus! That was so fast! Oh, whoops. I thought that was gonna be our level guy. Did those all enemies always fly away like that? I haven't played this game in a long time. You big fat ass. That's right. Fucking love that.
Oh yeah.
Oh man. Tigers go fast as fuck. What the heck are you looking for? Why are you in there? Running from him? Tigers go so fast. Love it all looks sort of similar to this. It is quite interesting that there's a mini games thing. Very curious to check that out. Oh, what the fuck, bitch? Dude, okay. Asshole. Didn't fucking. He didn't deploy his wings. You're a good little dragon. It's weird that they went from like spirit collecting in the second game back to enemies dropping gems in this one. Maybe the focus testing told them that kids like getting gems more from enemies that they slaughter. to read the story behind this, because, like, what if all this is completely fake? And this was all just made by somebody. That'd be weird. Oh shit, I can. Jesus. I don't remember this other room at all. They put a lever that high, but they have to stack on top of each other to reach it. I mean, I guess that way only they can. Well, I guess unless there's a tall creature like these Rhinox. Anyway, the Rhinox were a good excuse to make everything look the same. This is like their first draft of this level. It's surprising how close they were to what they ended up going with on the first attempt. It'd be horrible if it was this song the whole time. Frederick. I had a sound in there. Given that it is not necessarily finished. Ooh, oh. Yeah, might as well do it now. Fine day for a bit of a walk. I was just heading to the top of my favorite hill. Alright, dude. I'm sure you love the hill. His ice club thing definitely looks a little bit different. It'd certainly be melting in this environment. Why did I just crush that? I guess that's what I mean. Fucking preemptive strike over there. He feels like he should just walk through the chest. TBH. Hey, fuckers. Jesus, they have quite the range on those umbrellas. Okay. I don't know who voiced that. It sounds so, questionable. No! Damn it. Maybe Mighty, but he doesn't walk very fast. Oh, fuck you. Okay, well, at least the hitbox is right. So the TNT just appears every- What the fuck is that from? Nothing? I guess so. Oh, Bentley, you fucking big goober. Who just swung from... I'm down here. You dick. What the fuck, dude? Okay. I was like, totally up. Are you fucking joking? You fucking piece of shit. What the hell? Two TNTs. Really now. Do I, like, actually have to jump? That's the only way? It didn't seem like... Fucking stink bugs. Oh, I better get the... Oh, get back. Fuck off. What the fuck? Dude, their range is ridiculous. I mean, I suppose this is why they playtest. Because goddamn. Their range is indeed ridiculous. That is not yet. Play safe with these last two. He's gonna turn around and fucking just deep. Can I get that butterfly actually? I mean, I'm assuming I have plenty of money now versus them. That's probably fair, but. Hit you a lot sooner than you think they would. Why am I trying to collect everything when this is just a demo? I'm certain you can't save. Yeah. Just get a butterfly at least. Alright, Sparks, let's go. Final cut? Sound effect? Oh! Oh, that's like actually it. Yeah, that's secrets. Besides just going backwards. Oh. If you can go to Sheila's home and shit, then why? When do I start on this level? Aztartica? the fuck? Oh. I love this music. It's so great. What the fuck? How did that just happen? Is that a blue ice breath straight from the gecko? I sure do hate this cold weather. Well, too fucking bad you live here, dude. I'm pretty sure I always thought there was something kind of fucked up about that. I was like, yeah, the sound is so like uncanny. Anyways, such a natural response. The enemies feel like they have so much more range or reaction time in this. They do not hesitate. Do you have anything else there? No. Same shit. Power of the sun. Jumps look around the house. That's burning. Damn, that bitch went over the cliff side. What the fuck, dude? No way. Cannot get close to him at all. Same sound the birds make in the desert level in the first game. I sure do hate this cold weather. I bet he does. I don't know what is so fucking weird about this. Even the fact that that's a good one is this fucking weird. Why did you just fall? The fuck? What is happening? I said, no cheaters now. Is this the end of the level? I stuck on this. Oh wait, I can go up here and shit. I can get all the generators. I'm assuming all that shit up there is the same as the rest of the ones. But did they change any of this now? I sure do hate this cold weather. Yeah, Oh, it's so cold. It's all I've been trying to do with the weather. Hello, Spyro. I just got a page from my little brother. So you were around. You read a box? Yeah. Oh, I fucking hate this so much. does work. I like what you always hated the shit when I was in here. It was so hard for no reason. Probably wasn't even actually hard. You have to hit him so many times. I think that's the thing that fucks me up about it. Excellent, my friend. That Yeti didn't stand a chance. His trainer gave me this as a reward. Great. Ooh, it's got the effects this time. He's looking for a happy match right now. Let's promote her up. Spies didn't get killed by that statue. Good chance. Oh my god, it's all this tuffle. It's fucking ends. God, imagine how long this would take. Like, I hope when the timer runs out that his health would, like, the health would dictate who wins. This is taking a minute, dude. Unbelievable. The Yeti has conceded his final egg in lobby, skipping the news conference. Great. Oh fuck. Ew. It's so creepy. What does he do? That shit is creepy. Oh, here's the thing. Where did Sparks come from? I thought I just lost him. His fucking snowball. Snowball. Yeah. Have an egg. Oh, I just love that. It's fucking hilarious how avoidant black character they are. I think boxing should be banned. It's barbaric. I wonder if they had to say anything cheeky in this prototype. If you keep, like, talking to them. Or at least, like, one of the characters. I feel like you would want to keep pestering them if they would say anything. So, they don't have any accent problems, right? Two things like this? What the fuck? Oh yeah, this was a thing. I'm trying to capture enough ice cats to enter this year's cat sled race, but I'm not quick enough. Can you capture 5 cats before my arch enemy does? It happens to be an orc, I think. An orc or a primer? Rhyme orc? Ass. I'm not even sure what goalpost I'm going for. Suppose it doesn't matter. bitch. Damn it! Shit's kooky wacky. Oh no. You got yourself six cancer, bud. Mister. Swamp Party. It's called Swamp Party, huh? Getting the nasty alligator off my back. Please light up all of our candles. We'll compensate you accordingly. There's a mean rhinoc that is ruining our beautiful bayou. He lives in the big house in the middle of the swamp. But if you see him, be careful. He is a powerful magician. Oh, fuck. Yeah, fucking fast fight. We tried to kick him away, but he has some very powerful bombs he uses against us. I wish I could just knock the bombs back to him and give him a taste of his own medicine. That's pretty on the nose there. Ooh. I swear they got the wrong, like, green and shit, didn't they? That wasn't... I'm not sure. Do these guys swing fast as shit too? No. This guy kind of bullshits it. They just make the same sound as the fucking dopey guys in Dream Castle. Guys run around like they got some fucking jammed up their ass. Oh yeah, they use those sound effects. Passes the door without paying, and you do not appear to have enough. What? How are they gonna charge on a demo? Oh, it just automatically is enough gems, isn't it? We meet again. Well, friend or not, I'm afraid there's a small fee to open the door. It will cost you 100 of your gems. I hope we meet again when you have even more gems. I'm a bear. This guy's moving their arm and they're not strike those. What the fuck is that? They don't even hesitate. Jesus, he hit so many times. Real quick. Holy fuck. Getting fucked up. Could you please light up the candles for us if you do? I'll have a present ready for you. Please come back when you light up all the candles and make it with your wife. Please. Okay. That was just gonna let me have a fucking endless, dialogue. Nasal, the talking nose. It seems that the only way the sorceress ever communicates with Spyro is through sign messages. Or through that one, rabbit that I'm sure everybody probably wanted to fuck. Yeah, the sorceress is a little bitch about it. She has that little rabbit lady delivering her messages. Oh wait, I think there's a challenge here that I fuck. Yep, yeah. Challenge so much. It's one of those bullshit challenges. It's not like, it's not actually challenging. They just walk in weird ass directions, so they don't know the fucking mushroom they're gonna go to. You just have to die over and over again to find out what they're actually going to get fucked up by. You have no idea. And you have to go ahead of them. You can't like see where they're going towards and then it's good enough. Unlike time. Yeah, like, I thought he was about to go to the right. I don't know. No, why did you double jump right there? Yes. Fucking scary. I thought he was about to kill himself. How do I know what direction it's going to go? I don't want to do this again. But no, you have to do it twice. Are you going to go over here? Yes, you're going to glitch. No. Oh. Why? Dickhead. This challenge fucking sucks. I don't think it's any different though. Is it? The same shit. I was not really avoiding doing this in the demo. In fact, this seems pretty unchanged from what the final one was. So, I'm just gonna go right back. Now, how the heck am I missing a candle? Must be one towards under it. Sparks. Motherfucker, eat that. Big meanie. No. Oh no. Okay, I thought that shit killed you instantly. I guess not. That's where Wizardo is. Okay. Give me the thingy. Those are about to be magical herbs. Damn. I mean, I guess they are in essence magical herbs. Okay, fuck. That's kind of a hard game. Spyro is kind of hard to aim. Stepbug is loving my light. It's kind of warm too, so probably like double exit. The enemies are definitely more aggressive than this prototype. Yeah, that's right. Bitch. He actually hit the bomb. I hated him.
Ew!
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? This was on the bottom before. That was iceberg.
Interesting.
What do you think of the sign messages in this game? I'll definitely assume I was about to try to kill him. I would definitely assume that they wanted to do something a little more creative than that, but they only had a year to make each game. Jesus, this thing is really sensitive. I'm sure because of Sony, I doubt they wanted to only have a year in this game. Like, I don't think they're trying to prove anything to anybody. The fact that the games are so fun to play is a testament to how talented they are, sure, but it would have been even more so if they had 2 years, I don't think. It's crazy how games are always rushed, and, they would just be, that much better if they just waited and probably sell them, or I would assume. I don't know who they're racing against, ever. I mean, why do they even ever need to, be racing each other? Is fucking Assassin's Creed going to be better in 2022 than 2023 for some reason? It's going to be different. It's not like that game is timely,
No, fucker!
God damn it. Ow, fuck. This level doesn't seem too much different either. Not finished. And also I'm getting my fucking ass kicked. The final game was way easier than this. I definitely say this is all the same in this level. Just about. Except for the music. Of course. That was stinky. I wanted to fucking break the ice. Let's see the rest of the level real quick. Before moving on. Some of the fucking enemies run, dude. They run like they got fucking problems. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm gonna die. Did they run like that in the final cut? Oh, fuck. If they do, I don't remember that at all. I can't stop thinking about it. They weren't the first ones either. Me. I need a little pigeon crab scorpion thing. What the fuck is even in this level for butterflies? Fucking money bags. I don't want
money.
Is that a sound in the game? There was. Definitely supposed to be like oh, that's my chair. These fucking speakers tweak me out sometimes. Actually, I probably have enough now. I'd imagine he's going to charge me 100 smackaroons. Come on, Spyro, we can make that jump. Dude, they broke the crate. Fucking scumbag. Pay me fat ducats or the chick dies. Excuse me? What the fuck does that mean? This is the shit I was talking about. Okay, Snapchat, I want to change the fucking text. I don't want to make a poll. Sheesh. Pay me fat ducats or the chick dies. Does he mean, like, the woman dies? Okay, you keep your money. The threat's in there. Precious, precious gems. Okay, you can watch the ice capades now. They're really fucking funny. The doors just flick open. I love it. Pay me fat ducats or the chick dies. It's fucking amazing. Thanks, let's go. Whoa, where the fuck did she go? Damn it. Why are these guys even bullying this person? No fucking reason. Oh, fuck me. I seriously just lose already. Did she just, like, get smacked out of existence? Let's see where she went. Depending on his speed, he will do a different animation. People must be really unhappy with her performance, huh? Or just Rhinox at large. What is she? Is she a bad one? We did it. That was one of my best performances ever. I guess one of the judges didn't like it, though. He threw this egg at me instead of the rose. He could have killed this little bastard. If there was a cutscene... there was a cutscene before the sorceress battle, how would you write the dialogue? In other words, what would you have the sorceress say to Spyro? That's a difficult question. I don't know how. Actually, I wonder what else she says. Whoa, they kind of just went nuts. You can be my ice dancing partner in the next Olympics. It's fucking stink bug. I mean, I'm sure something along the lines of, like, I would have gotten away with it if it wasn't for pesky dragons, like, yeah. And something about how dragons ruin everything. Is there another one over down here? Yeah? would have to be something like that, though. I mean, doesn't every bad guy in this game fucking hate dragons? Or no way, isn't she kind of a dragon? But she's a sorceress. She looks like a dragon. Or like she could be a dragon, I think. So I don't think she would hate dragons, actually. So that wouldn't work. Some kind of fucking lizard person. Just like Mark Zuckerberg. Those fucking guys. Like, they're so fucking funny. Switch it up. You know, actually, the fucking sorceress. I know you're not supposed to think about it that much, but like, imagining her like going around and hammering in fucking signposts for any potential adversary to read is kind of funny. It's like carving letters into it and shit. Like, oh, I'll show them. I'll make sure they're afraid of me and my magic. And my little assistant, whatever the fuck her name is. Please just die. What if you hit them in the air? Would you just fall? Or does it still reward you the air? Yes! Finally! What the fuck? The egg changed colors. The one that had static in his eyes was fucking like a creepy pasta. Alright, this guy gonna be faster. Some shit. Catching up, lost. Oh, never mind. Oh, you know what? I don't know if she says this in the before, or does she even say anything to him? I don't know, but if she were to say anything, I feel like she'd be petty and comment about how her, apprentice didn't stop you before you get to her, and that it's her apprentice's fault that she has to deal with you and yada yada, and also your dragon and that you're annoying. I think that's what she would say for definitely. When I was a kid and I got the golden pink shrooms, I thought it was the fucking coolest thing in the world. Right into the portal. I think that's actually about it for this level. Let's see. And I was pretty suspicious as to whether or not this was a fake prototype, but... I like how someone would just say half an egg. It seems too, like, proper to be fake, though, I think. Well, I'm staying a little close to that. Yeah, it looks like, that's it. Looks like one of the pieces. There's more in this than I thought there'd be, though. I might have to stop at some point before I actually get to get through all the levels and play it again sometime. There's sure supposed to be an egg over here too. Alright, so levels. Iceberg, I didn't do Cloud City yet. Or Lost Fleet. Aztartica. Why is it fucking called that? Such a weird way to spell it. I think it's a little smelly that all the levels have the same music, except for the one that you start in. That one has different music. Whoa! Okay. Damn, he just came straight out the gate with that shit. He said no. You're dying. The Rhinox have shut down our generator and I'll never see a rainbow again. Okay, well, that's nice and depressing. You'd think the sorceress would want more rain after what the sun has done to her skin. Dude, fucking roasted. Is that too mean for them to put in the final cut, dude? Sheesh. Oh my god. That was saddened. My wings were big and strong like yours, I could easily glide across here. If my wings were big and stronger, I could fly all the time. Were there that many enemies in the way during the final part of the game? Okay, I'm so inaccurate on the PS1. Is that fire? What the fuck? It looks hellish. That's right, bud. Oh, no sparkle yet. That fucking dance! Oh my god, that dance is awesome. Oh jeez. Yawning is not even that late. Was that always in the game and I just, like, didn't notice? That shit's pretty funny. It's like, oh my god. I'd have the sorceress congratulate Spyro for discovering her plan to kill the dragon and tell him he'll be her first dragon to kill. That would be rather sinister. I don't have enough gems to play Mr. Bags. Sorry, Spyro, it is my sworn duty to make certain no one crosses these bellows. I love what he said in that one level where the chick dies. Like, what the fuck? That shit was so out of pocket. And you know perfectly well that nothing could ever sway me from obeying my sworn duty. That is until you have more gems.
What?
Well, well, if it is my favorite dragon, the sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, since we are such good friends, I suppose I could allow you to cross for a small fee. No. What else are you going to do with all those gems by flying lessons? Precious, precious gems. He already said that. I'm fucking wrong. Ugh, my eyes are watering. I'm yawning so much. I forgot my Kleenex there. Well then, Spyro, you may now use the bellows anytime you wish. Best of luck on your little egg hunt. What a fucking condescending trick. On your little egg hunt. Let's just run through it. No, you all. Ooh, I thought I was dead. Please crush me. No. I'm dead, gruesome. Or is he? Can't flame them. I don't even think I tried to yet. I thought their armor was just decorative. What the heck is going on with these sparkles, dude? The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator. Now I think about it, why do they think that Spyro is gonna be the one to unclog it somehow? Spyro ain't an engineer. Oh yeah, that's fucking right. That should probably end up different either. Wouldn't think. No. I wonder if he says something fucked up though. Our sun is gone out. We can make a new one with our lava nuclear fusion collision and 3 sun seeds, but they keep burning out before we can get them to the pot. Step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed and keep flaming it until you get it into the pot. Let's go. I forgot about this. That's probably an ending for neither. I wouldn't think. We usually wake up a rain cloud at the crack of dawn, but these mischievous spirits are stopping it from doing a thing. Whoops. Whoops. I don't have pupils. It's kinda creepy looking. So I'm probably gonna have to get all these in one go, I'd imagine. It's probably. Oh. Do you want this doodad? It fell off the bell fry. What the heck is a bell fry? Goodbye, world. Alright. Next level. Cloud City, Lost Fleet. What the fuck? What the fuck? Came out running and stayed running. Careful around these parts, little dragon. I like how there's even an apostrophe in his lil. There be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake me ticket. Darn shame too, cause I was mighty close to finding a treasure. It's fucking like borderline racist. Oh god, that was so extra. This music is fucking weird. Was that just a fucking dude in a fucking dead sheet? I was not expecting that. How wild these creatures are. Bitch. I can't even have this shit afterwards. That's it. for seriously, flashlight? Is that really necessary? Jumping all the way over here. I reckon me treasure be this away, but we'll have to blast through this blooming ship to get it. Get it. What the fuck, dude? You're fucked. With the skateboarding part. I should glitch out every once in a while. What the fuck? What? What? Are you real? Oh. This is the first, like, full event finish level. I guess. Yeah. Pretty sure there normally would be something up there. Oh fuck! Fuck off! These enemies are way more aggressive than this. It probably would have made the game more fun if it was this difficult. Although, the child me probably would have fucking pissed. A lot. Instead of F1, so maybe it would be bad. I like how this guy seemingly doesn't give a fuck if there's enemies or not. He's just like, oh, I'm just waiting for it. It's either the enemies are more aggressive or there's just more of them. Can't really tell because it's been. So I definitely don't know how many enemies there were specifically in the final game. I wonder what he'll say. Another dad burned ship in the way? Only treasure. Would you mind blasting this one too? Jesus fucking Christ, dude. This guy didn't finish school. These dang stumpers. Come back instantly as soon as the weather is just slightly warmer. It's not even like that warm. It's like 35 degrees out. There's stumpers on. They're persistent little fuckers. Would you look at that? Some fool had a dang go make my treasure. Cutie. Oh, that's new. Oh wait, I forgot about that room. What are you about to bring me? Oh, this is the top of the ship. Let's try to the top of the ship. Yeah, I can go in that mouth. I can go in that mouth, or I can go. Why did you do the skateboarding thing? But I don't think that it's cute. Oh, think. Whoa! The elusive pink gem. Worth 25 US dollars. Hello, sir. These here waters used to be my favorite diving spot, but I can't get any loot with these subs patrolling around. To think you can pilot this sub I bought for scrap? Yeah, sounds like a really fucking good idea. Okay, so this guy is actually, like, cognitive. The other guy is just fucked in the head. Some fucking wrong. Really was, partner. What the fuck? I just walked out and got fucked right away. No. Enemies don't respawn. That's nice. Now, what are you? If. This is not the right way. I don't think there's no skateboarding segment. It's just gone. If there was a jump glitch in this, you could get up there, but there's still just a wall anyway, so it's not like there's a good point. Alright, well, did these rice patties? Rice patties. What else would it be called? Rice patties. Holy fuck, that's amazing. Okay, here we go. Thanks for that fucking good luck. That plane was out of sight. What the fuck? fuck. Fuck me, Spyro. Yes, bitch. Wait, what? What did I miss? I missed one tractor. God damn it. I thought I got all of them. That's fucking weird. I like that the skill points are easier in this game than they are on Spyro 2. I just played through all of Spyro 2 just because feeling nostalgic. I only got one skill point that I could remember. I didn't look them up. I just tried to remember all the ones that there were, and that's all I got. Just one. Okay. That's embarrassing. I wonder if this whole game, I don't remember if this whole game was easier than the second one or not. I might be just confusing that for, I should say conflating that for Spyro 3 being a lot easier than the second game. And some people do not like that. Some people do like that. Because it's more accessible. And there is absolutely no way I'm not gonna lose it. Because that was slow as hell. And so was that. God damn it. This is hard. Dang, Spyro's got the moves. It was smooth. Blech. Simply cannot miss. That's doable, right? Damn it! These controls are so fucking hard. Oh, they feel so wobbly. It's hard to explain. Because it probably doesn't look hard to control. Because the controls aren't that bad, but they're kind of sort of up there. Probably because, you know, it's not finished. Empty dialogue is hilarious. I look for Hunter because I saw a YouTube comment on the video on this that said Hunter is voiced, unlike all the rest of the characters. I don't know where he is though. In one of the levels in the second game, in one of these levels, I could not find Hunter. It was the ice flying level. I couldn't find Hunter for like 10 minutes. I was getting so mad. I was like, where the fuck are you, dude? But he was in an enemy. not here. No. Hunter, no.
He's gone.
He's really gone.
If I don't beat it on the first try, that'll just go in. It's gonna be fucking challenge mode with these wonky controls. They are not generous with the amount of boosts that they use, but there's a lot of fucking stars. And a lot of unnecessary points, it seems. Can't really tell if that one's on the others. I hope this is leaning on the amount of stars I'm doing. Stink bug hits me in the head, that is going to be extremely distracting. How far ahead is this motherfucker in the first? Jesus. He's so goddamn far. He's like as far as ever. Too strict with that. I believe Jim Cummings voiced Hunter in the prototype version. There's no fucking way. Did he really? Jim Cummings? I have to hear that. I don't know what level he's in though. I thought for sure he would be in this one. Oh, you can't really quit because there's not a area to go to. Fucking rice fatties. That shit fucking slays me. Okay, there's Agent 9, Bentley, Sergeant Bird, and Sheila. So, I don't think there's anywhere else that Hunter could have been. Unless, I don't think there was a challenge area in the swamp level, was there? If there is, then he would definitely be there, because I don't think he's in any of the side characters' home levels. Look at me, I can talk. Awesome. My favorite pupil returns. Welcome back to the island. Follow me. Actually, okay, there's two different months. or two different prototype months that you were able to download from the website. So it could be that because I downloaded the one that was slightly earlier, that that's a reason that I'm not getting any voice actors, period. Shoot the vial, you fucking dick. Oh, there's no zooming. Oh wait, you just tap triangle. Oh my god, this feels horrible. What the fuck? When did the professor get over there? Sheesh. When did Sparks turn not green? A whole bunch of Rhinox are in the mess hall, and I will head this way. As soon as I release this door, they will keep coming until you shoot the red control panel to disable the door. I don't know about this. That didn't really hit me. Well, that was hard aim. Are there a bunch of fucking finish lines? It seems sort of auto-aim at the targets, but not quite as much as the enemies. At least there's some kind of work there, I'm not sure. Yeah. There's a lot of fucking shooting happening. This level feels way different than I remember. I don't remember being like this at all. Excuse me, Professor, where the fuck are you? What's this room? Strange. That's what it is. Yeah, that is weird. The aiming seems like it just kind of... Seems like it just kind of works on the monster. And the ammo ball in their face seems to work the best. The elevating pedestal from which you can hit some Rhinox that are entrenched behind the control panel. What the fuck? I'm gonna kill my ass. Is that... Yeah, I guess that's it. The camera doesn't really know what it wants to do. Gaming works a lot better on this session. Section. Damn, he just lifted the whole ass floor up. The professor is powerful. Shoot all the birds out of their nests. This is a great place for a sniper run. Did you say something about L1? That is not helpful at all. Oh, I guess I got one. You got another one, Chase. What? Oh. Can I just shoot this? I guess so. Jesus, my lasers go so fast. Thanks for getting rid of those birds, but I think there are still some birds stuck inside the big machine. I'll turn dead the machine force, the machine on to force them out, and you can shoot them down. Reminds me of the bird grinding video. That's not kosher. Are these birds really in here? Like how they're just going back to the nest to get shot. Shoot the nest and work it out. Gotta actually shoot the bird. Oh, that was it. The lab's clear. Follow me outside where I expect we'll find some Rhinox wearing armor. You'll need a more powerful weapon to defeat them. Okay. Having some problems. Whoa! Bombs. These bombs should be highly effective against armor. Throw a bomb, press the square button. If you want to carefully aim your throw, press and hold the square button. Oh. Wait. Surely I have a lot of bombs, right? This is shit. Why is it so hard to aim at? Sheesh. Can I just, Oh. Hell yeah, I can. What the fuck? What is this? This is so weird. At this point, I'm just being a dickhead. I'm not even doing anything. This challenge also does not appear to work. Yeah, this is, really unfinished. That's not gonna work at all. Damn it. This is fucking hard. He does not aim. Oh! Oh, this will take turns. He seems to somewhat be Professor, I got it the first one that time. Why does he auto aim at the bomb dispenser? What if Rhinox snuck up and grabbed a bunch of bombs? Just a few more enemies left. You can do it. Yeah, you just fucking ran your little notepad there, bud. Yeah. What the fuck? Thank you very much for saving my laboratory. Please come back and we'll have milk and cookies. Now I can resume thinking. What could possibly be in here? Besides nothing, I guess. Alright. Bentley's home. I'm really curious. Oh. Oh! The skateboarding. Hunter. Surely, right? I mean, he has to be. He's the only one that does it. Oh, there's no voice acting. This is the wrong version for that, isn't it? I have to check now, I'm curious. Oops, let's open my fucking other browser. Let's see. So if I go and download that. Okay, so this is the April. Pretty sure at the bottom of the page there was whatever other month there was. See also Project Deluge. Okay, so there's April 25th, September 4th, 2000, and September 11th, 2000. Oh, this one has like the regular menu screen too. The second, or this version in particular, it had the second game's title screen without the like logo or anything. So I'm gonna go ahead and download that and then unzip it because I really want to hear Hunter's voice actor as Jim Cummings. That's just interesting. I simply must witness it in person. For myself, I don't want to look at a YouTube video. There it goes, downloading. Of course, Hunter, I'd love to skateboard. That's already almost done downloading. Yeah, might as well just unzip that right away. Extract here. And then we can just close that and restart PCSX. It looks like that's finished. So run that. Okay, Spyro September 4th. I thought I just... I downloaded the one for the 11th, so I guess that it's just going to be September 4th regardless. Oh, here we go. Alright, show me Jim Cummings. Crazy how much they got done in just a six months. I can save. Whoa. Hunter. Because I want to see Hunter. Oh. They got the intro and everything. This is probably where I'm about to hear Jim Cummings in. There's that peasant fucking apprentice. They do got some nerve just coming around a bunch of dragons. Stealing their fucking eggs. Their asexually reproduced eggs. Doesn't she trip like a dumbass? Oh no. She steps on this fucking ass. So are they just like on another part of the planet? Like, they're just... Oh no, he trips. Just goes in a hole.
We managed to Capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all. Now, go guard the tunnels. Stop anyone from coming through.
How the fuck did she get there? So, I mean, she probably just went bad on the tunnel too. She's... well, that's more than she is. Ew. Fucking eyes.
Where are the eggs?
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon worlds. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The forgotten worlds. Spyro.
Hunter,
you'll have to go.
Say something.
Nobody else can fit down the holes.
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Hunter does get through, though. Oh.
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it.
I need to hear Hunter talking more. I want to hear that whole song. I want to hear that whole song. That was something different. All right, holy shit, this looks way more polished. Or I guess just finished, because this was not in the game at this point. Should I bother like collecting stuff now? I'm not sure. I wonder if people are gonna start speedrunning this particular version. First egg. This feels like... I mean, it just started, but it feels like I'm just going right now.
Hi, Spyro. To look left or right, press the L2 or R2 buttons. To quickly center the camera behind you, press the L1 or R1 button. You can look all...
Okay. Did they just like fall out of the fucking sky? Where did they come from? There's not even holes. How do these holes work? What the fuck? Oh. Hey, bitch.
So, you're the one in charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad. Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back up that hole you came through. Those eggs belong to us now, and I've hidden them in places you'll never find in 1,000 years. Besides, even if you could find an egg, our expertly trained armies will dispose of you and take it back. Do I make myself clear? If I find you here again, I am going to be very angry. And you won't like me when I'm angry.
Seems like it's done already. Except for Jim Collins, apparently. Dick.
Yo, Spyro, I just found one of those portal thingamajigs that leads to a different world. But you'll have to glide to get across to it. Press the X button to jump, then press the X button again while you're in the air to glide. Just follow me.
Dog comes in here and then immediately wants to get out. Maybe she needs to go outside. Go outside. Ugh. I don't think this is Jim Cummings. Wonder if I go down and click on September 4th, if it would actually be a different download. I mean, it says it is. How could there be a difference between September 4th and September 11th? What the fuck? I mean, the page is like way different. So, it says this is the same one though. When I try to make a folder under the same name that this download says it is. Under the name that this download says it is, on a different page, it says it's downloading the same thing. So I guess I'll just put a 1 after it. I'm just curious if this one is somehow any different. It must be the same thing, alright? You'd think. Windows Explorer is about to crash. Ruh-roh. Pressing escape instantly exits. Alright, so. Open this again. And then run the first download instead. Is it? It's a different file, so. Maybe it actually is different. That is okay, all of these are my shoes. Okay. Yeah, that's this is different. But I already still have the save. Okay, well, the emulator thinks it's the same game, so let's go with the boy Sparks. I'm drinking a beer. Just snoring sounds. Right, this is like quite distinctly different than the one that we just had up here. What the fuck? This is so different. This September 4th and 11th. That cannot be accurate. There's hardly any time between that. Just the scream. This is strange. What?
Huh. We managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all. Now, go guard the tunnels, stop anyone from coming through.
Making games seem like so much more fun back then. Because you're just designing games, like, specifically to just be fun. And that was it. You know, you weren't designing them to try to be addictive.
Where are the eggs?
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon worlds. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The forgotten worlds. Spyro, you'll have to go.
The forgotten
Nobody
worlds.
Else can fit down it's the gonna... holes.
Yeah, come on, let's Run. Go!
Why does Spotify send me...
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it.
Go, Spyro. Yeah, zoom in on that hole. This had to have been a different month in production. There's so much random shit missing. The music's even different here. I'll probably go farther in this because it is more interesting. It's less finished than this.
Hi, Spyro.
I know.
So, you're the one in charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad. Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around.
All right, there must be the same message. I wonder if people are going to extract all the music from this game and put it into a zip folder.
Yo, Spyro, I just found one of those portal thingamajigs that leads to a different world, but you'll have to glide to get across to it. Press the X button to jump, then press the X button again while you're in the air to glide. Just follow me.
I mean, it sounds like a movie, but not really too much. It, like, somewhat sounds like somebody doing a hunter impression, but it still sounds like it. I've never heard this music before. I wonder if this was originally going to be this area's theme. I mean, it must have been the case. Unless it shows up somewhere else, too. Is this scumbag you have to say?
Spyro! My, how funny to see you here. Well, I haven't seen you since we defeated Ripto in Avalar. Well, my business went into a slump after you left, so I came here and struck up a nice deal with the local sorceress. Lovely woman she is. Seems to be very fond of dragons, too.
Okay, so she's just a weird lizard person. She's not a dragon herself.
The kangaroo. I suppose if you had a bit more money, I'd be willing to let her escape. Then you could keep her for
Why would they replace his voice actor? The one in the second game was, like, exponentially better than this guy.
The sorceress has asked me to guard Sheila the kangaroo. I suppose if you had a bit more money, I'd be willing to let her escape. Then you could keep her for a pet or something.
To get the best glide, press the X button at the very top of your jump.
He does sound a little not like Hunter, I suppose.
I saw something shiny in that cave over there. Let's go check it out. You can get there by hovering. To hover, just press the triangle button.
Oh, I know, Hunter. Fucking dick.
Oh, I almost forgot. I found this egg.
Well, it's fucking crazy how, like, the other prototype version is like, ew. He's like leaning.
There's definitely something shiny at the bottom of this hole. I was about to jump down there, but I think
it's
I hear running
real,
water,
like,
and
Michael
I hate
Jackson
to get
lane.
Wet. It's a cat thing.
It's a cat thing, he says.
There's definitely...
This is a Superfly power-up, Spyro. Whenever you walk through any power...
Whoa, my sound was really compressed. Holy shit. Still talk to Hunter. I thought his prompt was really good on me. Fucking nightmares. What is it now, Hunter?
I see an egg at the bottom of this lake. I would go get it, but I don't want to get my fur all wet. Maybe you could get it. You can dive underwater by pressing this.
Oh, we all know this, Hunter.
Remember, press this.
His like first line sounded like way more like Hunter, but then he just kind of like was like, kind of like stopped doing the voice. Does this kill the egg? I mean, I guess I wouldn't hurry up. How the fuck do the egg like chickens and whatever else goes in eggs breathe when they're in the egg? I mean, surely air can permeate those machines. Right? So how in the dang heck? That fucking work. Everybody's portals are broken. Oh no. Every time I replay this game, I forget how the fuck you unlock this. I really don't understand.
I'm late for a dinner party at the Tiki Lodge, and the portal to my home just stopped working. Maybe the portal will reactivate after a few more dragons hatch.
Oh yeah, there's lore. There's deep lore to this game. There are, in fact, magic in the dragons. This makes sense for him to be crying, just fucking like bash his brains in.
Oh,
Wild Spires. We just sent that level in another demo though. Sunny Villa. We didn't go in there. And the cup is empty. Oh yeah, in this game they don't do the cutscenes before and after the levels. I wish they did.
Oh my, can you help us? Hordes of ferocious Thrynox have overrun our town and kidnapped the mayor!
This game seems like damn near done, but
are you
just
a dragon?
Random
I never
things,
believed you really existed!
Just missing. It is quite interesting to have, though. I really gotta read up on why the fuck this even came out.
Is too big to charge. You'll have to flame him using the circle button.
That's really close. So we should mod enemies like that to have like a little cop. Since I don't got any pants on. Like in the caveman level in the second game, all the cactuses just violently explode and flame. It's fucking awesome, dude. Got him. Where am I going?
Zaps you like this. That means your progress is saved. If you get into trouble, you'll return to the last place you got zapped.
I mean, it's really like that. What the fuck? Classic chicken salad. And delicious chicken noises.
Thanks for the help, but I think I would have worn him down in a minute.
Yeah, okay.
Have you seen any of our giant chickens? The Rhinox have been trying to eat them all. Have you seen it?
Yeah, we just saw that. You dumb dumb. What was that sound? Come on. That was a strange noise.
Thank you for rescuing my town. As mayor, I award you with one of our famous giant chicken eggs.
Chicken eggs. And it really is crazy how much they got done.
I'm sorry. That was the ugliest chicken I've ever seen.
Ugly chickens, huh? They're all sort of ugly, aren't they?
Let me catch my breath and I'll kick that other guy's butt. Let me catch. We showed those two bullies. If they hadn't outnumbered me 2-1, I'd have finished them off ages ago.
Okay, bud. Wonder if he goes like seriously.
Have you seen any
chickens? What is with him in the fucking?
Have you seen any chickens?
Oh, I thought that other guy was a chest.
Hi, Spyro. I found this gladiator training arena, and it makes a pretty cool skate park. Care for a test of your boarding skills? I bet you can't catch all 15 of the lizards running around here. Just come back if you want some boarding tips from the master.
Please, bitch. Shit, I forgot I can bust my shit. I don't know if that fails the challenge yet. Thank you. pussies. I wonder if anybody's ever accidentally gone through that portal when they didn't mean to.
Hey, that was great! And while you were boarding, I found this in a lizard burrow.
Yeah, that great did not sound right. It's weird how close it sounds. There's no way. Is it? I can't decide if I think that's a different voice actor or not.
Alright, if you can catch all the lizards without wiping out and before time runs out, I might be able to scrounge up another egg.
Doesn't sound like,
it's not gonna be easy though.
Ugh. Yeah, some parts just do not sound right.
Go get him, Spyro!
Oh, okay. Oh, you can't fall off the board.
Too bad. Maybe you'll do better.
It really does not seem like there's anything different about the game. Well, I mean, there is, but like, hardly. Shit, that is so annoying. Was he about to go right that time?
Radical. Totally awesome.
That's some fucking high ass points.
You can go for the course record now if you want. Whenever you hop on a skateboard, a timer will start. Score as many points as you can until the timer expires or you wipe out. Good luck!
That's right. I'm not doing that right now, though. I don't even know if there's skill points in this, prototype. Oh. Here we are.
Saving game.
Yeah. I wonder if it would fuck the game up if you kept playing different discs that had different shit missing. I feel like people are definitely going to experiment with it. There's no way they're not going to. I mean, they have to, right? That's just, like, obligatory. They gotta fuck with the bit. Ugh.